Who I don't know if any of you know, but he actually started the Perch Creek Family Junk Band about 15 years ago. And prior to that, he started a band called the Sweet Suffering Jesus Junk Band. So it just goes to show how eccentric our father is.
Alright, we're going to play one more quick song. I don't know if it necessarily clarifies as gospel, but it's a good sing-along song. I asked your mother for you.
Sit down.